In this video, I am discussing fourth standard mathematics, Chapter-2, numbers, exercise 2.6. Before going to exercise, see some basic concept. To form four-digit number from the given number, you are given 537. Using 53 numbers, we form six numbers like this: 537, 375, 756, 357, 735, 573. Among these numbers, which one is largest and which one is smallest? This is smallest number. And this is biggest number, big number, biggest number. To form the greatest number from the given number, given digits, to form the greatest number from the given digits, arrange the digits in descending order. Which is the smallest number among the numbers formed in the above example? 357, I already told, and observe, to form the smallest number from the given digits, the digits are arranged in ascending order. See, assume that you have picked the number called 3, 4, 3, 6, 4, 8. By using these cards, form smallest number. That is, arrange this number card in ascending order. You are telling smallest number, ascending order. Three, four, six, eight. This is the smallest number. Remember, follow these points to form smallest number. When the given digits include zero, considering zero, write the digit in ascending order. Interchange the beginning zero. Interchange the beginning zero and next digit. Write the remaining numbers as it is. Which is the smallest four-digit number that can be formed using all the digits 6, 2, 0, and 5? By using above property, we can write smallest number 2, 0, 5, 6. This is smallest number. The reversal, given the digit 6, given the digit cards 6, 9, 7, 1, using all these digits, the greatest number that can be found is 9761. 9761 is the greatest number. Smallest number is 1679. Similarly, this number included 0. Given the digits 4037, using all these digits, the greatest number that can be found is 7430 is the greatest number, and smallest number is 3047 is the smallest number. Exercise 2.6. Fill in the blanks. The greatest number that can be found. Greatest number that can be found using the digits 4, 6, 8, 5 is. They are asking for greatest number. Therefore, 8, 6, 5, 4. That means 3046 is 4-digit number. 0734 is 3-digit number. Smallest 4-digit number that can be formed using the digits, that means 1039 is the smallest 4-digit number that can be formed using 3109. Write as directed. First one, 5, 8, 7, and 2. By using this digit, the greatest 4-digit number that can be found is 8752 is the greatest 4-digit number, and the smallest 4-digit number that can be found is 2578, 2, 8, 9, and 0. By using these digits, the greatest 4-digit number that can be found is, greatest 4-digit number is 9820, and smallest 4-digit number that can be formed is 2089 is the smallest 4-digit number. By using 3, 5, 2, and 9, using these results, the greatest 4-digit number that can be found is 9532. The smallest 4-digit number that can be found is 2359 is the smallest four digit number. This much power and this video. If you like the video, hit the like button, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching.